After humans and animals, even roads have started giving up to the intense heat wave conditions prevailing in many parts of the country. Pedestrians in Gujarat's Valsad district on Saturday had immense trouble walking on the road as their footwear stuck to the excessively heated roads.